Hello friends, so here we are back with my new game, that's Modern Warfare 3. And today I'm going to begin my new game. Here we begin our new game in regular mode. And here we go.
Your world as you knew it is gone. How far will you go to bring it back? Shepard created a war, but only we knew the truth. Nikolai, we're gonna get stuck out of here. Ah, I know a place.
I think it's kind of a Warzone game, and many action we are going to see now. We are going to have lots of fun here. The sound of heartbeats. No, that's the sound of chopper. Yeah, you can see some blur visions of some guy with a cigar. That's a kind of power of the beach now. Breath. Like that injured man is getting pictures of his past memories. Like that. Whoa. Straight into the ice.
He needs help now!
Charging! 3, 2, 1, clear! Okay, Modern Warfare 3.
The sit rep on New York. The Russian jamming rigs have neutralized our air support. As long as they maintain air dominance, it's a losing fight.
We cannot lose New York. Are there any special mission units in the area we can request?
JSOC's got a Delta Force team at Bedfield. Call sign Metal.
Overlord, Metal 01 is up on green set.
This is Sandman. Understand we are opcon to you. Over.
Glad to have you in our corner, Sandman. The Russians are using electronic countermeasures to jam our comms and guidance systems. The primary emission tower is on top of the stock exchange. I need your team to destroy it. The jammer's full spectrum, so until it's down, you'll have no radio contact. I have ground assets to get you close. Over.
Copy all. We'll get it done.
So here it seems like we have to break some kind of jammer to contact our radio stations from the war zone. So here we have to break that jammer. Black Tuesday.
Frost! Frost!
I think this is Black Tuesday, some kind of historic day.
Get switched on! We gotta move now!
I'm not moving. No, I don't. Here we go.
Jammer's 500 meters north! We'll link it from here, let's go!
Thank you.
truck, tighten up! Maintain the timeline. We need to hit the exchange.
I think that was kind of quick. What's that?
Multiple voices, alley behind the door. Frost, toss a nine bagger.
And bang.
Move, move! This route should take us back onto Wall Street. Jammer's not far. Watch the windows and doors. Double check the shadows.
Truck, you getting anything on your comms?
Nothing but static. Jammer's got us in the dark.
Hold her, quiet!
Shooters are so low.
Touch them all.
Yeah, we need to find that. I'm going to just blow you up. Now let's go down.
Contact, take cover!
Just fire from up the back.
Contact!
Whoa, get it, get it.
Stand for some more power.
So here we go.
Oh yeah. Save again.
We have reached the jammer and just blast that. Oh, somebody's firing at us. Yeah, that has to be close.
Let's go.
Map hard. Blast off the jammer and it's almost complete. Let's see what happens now. And here we go. Jammers have fell down. Now we can contact our radio station. We are on that jammer, we are on the radio station. And here we go. Let's see what more fun we are going to get here in modern zone. Warfare 3. Yeah. I can see some guys there with RPGs. I think we have to take them out. Yes, I'm taking a
Thank you. Copy.
Warlord, this is 0-1. We are en route to the harbor.
Over.
Roger, 0-1. The skies are clear. Good luck, Captain.
Our mission. And we have a soul blast of that jammer. So, yeah, we are done with the jammer mission. And let's see what further comes here.
Base drive is secure. We have executed the warning.
So here we are done with Modern Warfare 3, and this was a part 1 of Modern Warfare 3. So if you want part 2, so stay tuned on my channel and we'll continue next time. This was the part 1 for part 2. We'll see you next time. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel.